Black Friday survival tips. Okay, if you're a guy, you don't want to go shopping, especially on a day like that, it's crazy. So you got some options. You'll take the kids where you never would want to take them, to her mother's house, to that indoor play nut house that she always tells you to take the kids to, or you'll put up the lights, the Christmas lights, right? Or another project around the house that she's been wanting you to do. So that's one, to get out of it. Okay, number two, if you can't get out of it and you've got to go, what you do is go right to one of those lower end food places, Auntie Anne's, Press, whatever, order a small soda, right, with ice, and then you drink the soda down real quick, and then you got to go to the bathroom. So you go to that mall bathroom that's kind of in that sketchy corridor for whatever reason that poor bad childhood memories are made from. You go in there when nobody's walking, you take out one of these airplane bottles of your favorite adult beverage. Mine happens to be Jack Daniels. And you pour it in the cup with the ice, you put the lid back on, and you're good to go for the rest of the afternoon. Yeah, yeah, honey, I like that. The sweater's good. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the perfume doesn't bother me in Abercrombie and Twitch. And number three, if you don't have a wife and you don't have a house to decorate with Christmas decorations or kids, take advantage of it, guys, you single guys. Go out there and hunt. What you do is you could go with your sister or go with a buddy, and you go into the women's department of a store or a women's store and go, I'm looking for something for my mom. They love that. They're usually shopping in groups with a sister or a friend. They're all made up because it's a big day for them. And you look like the thoughtful brother, son, slash whatever, who just happens to run into a hot chick at a store. So those are your male Black Friday survival tips. Thank you and good night. Me and Jack are going to take a walk.